Or guys, you like zip up your abs and stand up a little straight. Because we do four meringues this way. Side together, side together, side together, side. Touch! And we do the same thing back the other way. Boom, 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 boom. I know, I've got the meringues. So once you get your feet doing it, you can work on like moving your rib isolations, which help with that, especially if you're all engaged in there. And I also do the crunch on the sides. I'm not lifting my hip with my leg, I'm actually crunching my abs in there that are forcing me to go that way, more or less. So, but you don't have to worry about that. I'm just worried about getting going right. So I go five, tie together, side together, side. Touch, side together, side together, side together, side. Touch. That is half the dance. You get four kicks. Four touches. You can touch, 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 touch. You can do that. You can kick, 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 kick. I don't care. You can go heel, 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 heel. Whatever makes you happy. Just do four. That's your clean champion. Then, big finish. You have eight steps. You face that wall. And return ones. Now, I like to work my poor little legs and butt and everything else. I tend to go down way low and wiggle my foot. You can scrape the bowl around if you want.
I like to scrape the bowl. That's cute.
Yeah, I know that. She scrapes the bowl a lot.
Yes. We're starting to scrape the bowl. We're working on it.
And she scrapes her purse a lot too.
So, it's whatever makes you feel happy, whatever makes you smile. I mean, if you want to bounce around, if you want to spin around four times and end up that wall, you have eight counts. That's it. That's the whole dance. Like I said, so that is the whole dance. So we'll run it through once, we'll turn the music on. I promise you'll have it by the
end. So what's the name of the song? Cupid Shuffle. Cupid Shuffle.
You will see it at every wedding, every graduation, every birthday party. Every DJ always plays it every time.
Everybody wants that.
Literally, so.
Just
like
dancing.
Yeah, no. You've heard it, I can believe that. So, from the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8, right, 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 left, 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 left. We kick, 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 and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're off going right, yes? Alright, sounds cute music. I do a lot of extra with my arms and stuff because I'm working with the dance.
Walk down.